The 26th United Nations Climate Change Conference, currently being held in Glasgow, Scotland, saw a frenzy of international leaders take part and discuss global climate recovery from a devastating pandemic. Before heading for the opening ceremony of the summit, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi interacted with members of the Indian diaspora in Scotland amidst cheers and warmth. Modi was presented with a bust by a Scotland-based surgeon and sculptor.
I really liked his features and I decided to do it. And I have to say I'm very thrilled, first by his reaction, and he's obviously so easygoing. And I could not believe my improvisation the last minute, where not having had glasses, because somebody said, where are the glasses? So I took off his own glasses, put it on, which I thought was a good move. He was happy, I believe, and I hope everybody from India and elsewhere will like the features and hopefully find that it is complementary to what the Prime Minister looks like.
He was also received well from prominent members of the Indian community as well as Scottish politicians.
I think the Prime Minister is absolutely right when you talk about One World, One Initiative. That's why today that all leaders are coming together to make sure we have that one commitment together. And I think coming from a Sikh background, we have Ek Omkar, like basically there is only one God. And I think we need to make sure that there's only one world we have here, one earth. And we all have an important responsibility to make sure that we all have a part to play, including today, the Indian Prime Minister Modi coming here to Glasgow.
Even though we don't live in India, we have hopes, aspirations and dreams for the country. And in Modi, we see a leader who will take us there. So we were just delighted to meet him. He met all of us individually and it was a great feeling.
Yoga to chal raha hai bahut centuries se, but popularity jo unhone create ki hai pure world mein, uske liye bahut hi bahut dhanyawad Modi ji ko, because uski wajah se jo hai log aur bhi yoga karne lag gaye, and it has been recognized all over the world, which is wonderful.